got off to a better start. We've been working on getting off to a better start. Scranton is a good team, and they did a lot of things that we need to work on and kind of showed tonight. We had a fight a little bit. We were down for a little bit. We dropped our heads a little bit, which we cannot do next week. This regular season is over. We're 0-0 now. All the things that we did during the regular season, out the window. We've got to step up because it's win or go home. I do think the fact of health, we have to be together, whether we're on the court or off the court. Because we all started getting quiet when they were making plays and balls were dropping. You know, we weren't as intense as we should have been. We had one block in the first two sets, and then all of a sudden by the end we had, I believe it was seven, that kind of intensity. So I think we did learn from that tonight.